More than 100 bikers, many of them Vietnam veterans, will converge on the Currier Museum of Art in Manchester this weekend. The vets will be providing first-person interpretation of a new exhibit at the Currier called Visual Dispatches from the Vietnam War. As our Adam Sexton reports, this unique pairing of combat veterans and photographic art is providing an opportunity to heal old wounds.
News photographs from the Vietnam War were so vivid they made an indelible impact on the American public.
When these images came back, it really shocked people. And in turn, people started putting their shock and anger toward our veterans.
After coming home, combat veteran Jim Cavadas remembers insults and worse being hurled at him and other servicemen in the Los Angeles airport. He says angry protesters probably never got a chance to see pictures like this one of American troops saving lives.
I can see myself at least 3 times in this photograph grabbing some young child and getting him out of harm's way.
In a new exhibit called Visual Dispatches from the Vietnam War, the Currier Museum of Art in Manchester is bridging an old and painful divide, showing iconic photos of the conflict and having veterans on hand to interpret and explain.
It's giving the Vietnam veteran, and I hope I'm speaking for all of my Vietnam brothers across this country, this is a chance for us to set the record straight with the American public.
On Sunday, more than 100 of those vets will be at the Currier, arriving in a vanguard of motorcycles.
They're going to be here from 11 to 2. They'll be in the galleries, and they'll be here mingling with visitors, and you can talk to them about the photographs and about the experience.
Cavadas says his message to patrons and the underlying theme behind these images is that there is no glory in war.
Every night I take my demons to bed with me. And I'll simply use the term demons. And I know when the demons come out because when I get up in the morning, my sheets and my pillows are soaking wet.
While the trauma still lingers, Vietnam vets say the chance to be a part of the Courier's exhibit offers a measure of healing.
Both sides can walk away with their heads held high.
In Manchester, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.